submissions have to happen in the ring. Apart from that, this match is anything goes.
I have to admit, I'm a sucker for the traditional pinfall submission rules, but in a no-holds-barred match, tradition flies right out the window.
On the wrong side of that exchange. Stone Cold with a well-timed shot. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Boom! Paint a picture for me, Corey. Hypothetically, what are some tactics you'd use to win a no-DQ match?
Well, I'd stash some kendo sticks beforehand. Maybe have a buddy waiting to give me a much-needed hand. Maybe throw Saxton like a fastball special. That's the beauty of a no disqualification match. You can do all that and not get dinged. The sky is the limit.
Oh, right to the heart.
Brock must be phased after this string of action.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state.
Earth-shaking power slam.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top!
Able to give him the slip.
Closed fist punch to the jaw. That's one way to break up a move.
Straight punch. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
That's the sort of aggressive assault you expect from the Texas Rattlesnake.
Headlock applied and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
And looking for a back suplex.
Very nice.
Stone Cold has taken command.
And this match is all Austin now.
The Rattlesnake strikes.
Look out!
Into the barricade! taking his sweet time coming out of the crowd.
No reason not to, Saxton. He's got all the time in the world.
I can't believe they're back in ringside.
I can. Just whipped into the table.
Such punishment being dealt by Austin.
Austin's opened up a can of you-know-what.
For everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
Put it in position now.
Oh, strong impact.
Good timing with that reversal.
Right hook.
Toss back into the ring. Austin reminding him that Stone Cold is not someone to take lightly.
Quick return to the ring.
Elbow throw, saying not today.
Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed.
You don't see Lesnar flustered like this very often.
And what a throw that was. He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now, taking away the center of all movement.
Oh, what a punch.
And an inverted atomic drop.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
The table's on fire! Is there a fire extinguisher around?
Pretty sure they plan to make the competition.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your ass.
That's it. Austin is out. The winner.
What a gutsy performance. And we get a rare look in the face of Brock Lesnar. You're not supposed to get up after Lesnar brings you down.
That's a bad landing.
For the win.
Kicks out before the two count.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, kick right in the gut.
Targeting the chest. Very effective.
And this could do it!
There's a shoulder up almost immediately.
Are you kidding me? Not even a one count.
He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring. He climbs into the ring. Into a sidewalk slam. The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Knee right to the gut.
Inverted atomic drop.
Ooh.
Ooh. Ooh. Kick finds it.
Taking head over heels. Stone Cold with his trademark offense. Nothing can stop Stone Cold. Caught in a bad position here.
Oh my lord, through the table.
Straight through the heart of the table.
We are through the looking glass.
Stunner by Austin.
Austin got it. Austin got it.
Austin got it. Austin gains the victory.
Victory by this guy tonight.
Austin 316 says he just won this match.